Hello, everybody!
Welcome back to our Universe Mode! Last time we were here, we finished match 3, which took forever, but ended pretty badass, right?
It was horrible.
Pretty good. Alright, so, match number 4 is the Usos versus Bad News Barrett. Now, I know what you're thinking. No, it's not a triple threat. This is a handicap match with friendly fire on.
Alright.
You'll see what I mean right now. Let's do it. Right. Entrance off. Yeah. Let's do it.
At the heart of a warrior.
You know what I just realized?
What did you just realize?
I wonder if that's picking up on that.
What's picking up on what?
The audio from the TV.
That is picking up on what?
Yeah.
If it's picking up here?
Yeah, I wonder if it is. Probably not.
I don't think so.
If it sounds really crappy after we make all these videos, then
we'll just do these.
So I'll pick this one, and you pick the other one. So now, this is not a triple threat. This is a handicap match.
Yep.
This is called what we call giving Barrett some bad news.
Yep.
Let's do this. Mm-hmm. You do realize you have to hit start.
Oh.
Yeah. Barrett, I've got some bad news. Ooh, is your bad news. Oh, same time. Nice. Oh, no. Help me. Help. Help. Are you serious? You still hit me. Thank you. There we go.
I hit him with the bull hammer.
Nice. Oh, what did I just... Oops. I thought you were about to jump out of me. Run, get away, get away.
Go, go, go.
It didn't work.
Everyone to the top.
It's not. We're awful. We're the worst Usos in the world. I just made him look at me. That's it. What?
Ooh.
So.
Oh, am I Jay? Oh, I'm Jay.
You're cool. Oh, it's alphabetical order. So if you guys can't keep track of the Usos, if you're looking at them, I'm pretty sure it's alphabetical order. Jimmy is wait, is it if you're looking at them?
Jimmy,
no.
Jimmy has face paint on
their
right.
Face. So left to right, it's alphabetical order face paint wise. Yeah. So left to right, it's like left face paint is Jay, and right face paint is Jimmy.
Hey, you start beating them up. I have an idea.
All right, cool. Let's get him. Boosh! They're pretty cool moves, the Usos.
Yeah,
they're just kind of slow. What's the signature?
The signature? I know what it is.
Oh, you have it. Oh, I guess that's it.
Yep.
And I have one too, don't I? Oh, you had it.
Yeah.
Not me. That's why I was confused. So, don't you have a top rope finisher?
Yeah, I'm not gonna do it yet.
Alright, cool. Let's, can we get weapons from the ring, the outside?
Yeah, I just did.
Dude, here we go. Up on the rope, baby. Oh, crap.
Oh,
I hit both of you. Hey, no.
On to bad
teamwork.
News.
Teamwork.
Please.
Yeah,
on
okay.
To bad news.
That was a teamwork move, of course.
Right,
what are you trying to do?
Hit him with your super kick.
I don't have it yet.
Yeah, you do.
Oh. He's down. Go, go, go.
All right, go top rope.
I am. Go first.
Oh,
move!
Go!
Move!
Just do it!
I can't, won't let me.
Just let it. Let it happen.
Oh,
pin!
He gets it! One! Two! Three! It's over! It's over! So that's the match that no one cares about.
Yeah. That was the filler
quickly.
Match, guys.
Oh, that was pretty cool right there.
That was the filler match.
That was when everyone goes up and gets the popcorn and, you know, drinks. And,
I thought that...
You know, I gotta kind of take
a
piss.
I thought that was a Divas match.
I'm gonna go to the restroom. No, Divas match,
no,
I think, lasted
no,
longer
that
than
that. That tag team match was so long that they had to take a second time. They had to go
that wasn't
six.
A tag match?
No, the Elimination Tag match. That took so long that they had to go and do it again.
You know, technically, it didn't even take
long
because... Wait. What? He's not even...
What?
Is he on your show or mine or?
No.
He's on none of our shows?
He wasn't picked, neither was Curtis Axel.
Dude.
Remember when that happened?
He really wants on our shows. That's not good.
I'll take
him. Next. That's not good at all. Right. I hope that doesn't start a rivalry. It's like we see Ryback versus the Usos.
I think it'd be Ryback Soul versus the Usos.
Didn't we get rid of that tag team?
Yeah, but I think they were on there before, so they're messing up on the first show.
Dude, how dare they?
I know.
Okay.
So, no one jump over the top rope and try and get a weapon, because it's Battle Royal.
Wait, can you get eliminated like that, though?
Probably did it once, and no one noticed, so...
Did they really?
Yeah, Charlie's horrible.
Wow, you're not nice.
I'll have to show you.
Who do I want to be?
I don't know. I'm not you.
Wait, I chose... Oh, I went back and re-chose him. That's why Dean Ambrose is in his old attire.
It wasn't bad news, Bert. Oh, yeah.
No, because I had to get rid of everyone. And then put him back. Okay. I got my guy. Oh, you know what? Hit your guy. Yeah, take your guy. Yeah, let's change this because it's going to be so short. Hit right trigger. Again. Okay, ready?
All
right. Oh, I guess. Who'd you even end up choosing?
We'll have to find out.
You're Dean Ambrose. Got it. Whatever. Where are the prompts? Yep. I'm not the guy with the buttons. What are you talking about?
Maybe I'm Triple H. Maybe I'm Triple H.
Triple H?
With the buttons.
But why don't grapple someone? Dude, Daniel Bryan, Undertaker, confirmed. WrestleMania 31. Oh, gosh! Bully! I guess he wants to go against Undertaker. Alright. That was cool. Oh, why did I just do that? Why is no one attacking? Oh, Cena hit you real good!
The DDT out of nowhere, guys.
Hi, Triple H. Oh, no. Oh, my head.
Where is Cena?
I don't know. It's just a dude. It's a dude city. The sausage fest.
Nice.
Well, I mean, everyone has a sausage. Get it?
Alright.
A little bit of comedy there. Oh, no. That's about all the comedy you're gonna get from our videos, because we are not funny. Are you trying to eliminate someone already?
Yeah.
Why?
John Cena.
John China?
No, John Cena.
Is that why he's so buff? Did he, like, he fusion? Went to China. Did he fusion with China, the diva?
No, John Cena.
He did a fusion with China. Fusion?
Wow. Get out. I'm gonna
Oh, my opponent at Fastlane, Roman Reigns.
But that's not you.
So, yeah, it is. It truly is. It truly is. Oh, I hate your arm. Your arm is rude and ugly and has tattoos.
Alright.
I actually like his tattoos. They're kind of nice.
They're like Roman Reigns.
Oh, that was nice.
Usos got those too.
Dude, Roman Reigns is not taking kindly to those tattoo comments. Oh, neither is John Cena. John Cena likes Roman Reigns' tattoos. Confirmed. Confirmed John Cena, Roman Reigns at WrestleMania.
I thought that's what it was going to be.
No, that's lame.
Cena would have won after pay-per-view.
Cena needs to stop getting the top slot. He's good. He's awesome, but...
He's at 15 title reigns. He only needs two more to beat Ric Flair, which obviously he's going to do.
Well, you know who's the real Reigns, though? Roman Reigns.
Roman Reigns?
Yeah, that's right.
Do you think that Bad News Barrett?
Bad News Barrett. Well, he can't do anything. He's injured from the Usos being bullies.
Oh, yeah. Do you think that he will beat Chris Jericho's reign? The Miz. Excuse me, the Miz.
Nice job.
Or was it Bad News? Alright, never mind.
Do you even know what you're talking about anymore?
I was gonna talk about something.
Do you think that I forgot? This isn't good.
Daniel Bryan to the outside. Oh, Roman Reigns, please.
Ow.
Is Triple H just like, he's done?
Yeah, he's pretty done.
Oh, Undertaker gonna be eliminated by John Cena.
Is he really? Oh! Undertaker eliminated by John Cena.
By the way, I was the Undertaker.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was.
Whatever. I like how every time you hit A, Dean Ambrose grapples.
Nice.
Yeah, I've been paying attention.
Maybe him Triple H.
Alright, I better beat up on Dean Ambrose. He's not beat up that much.
Yeah,
Triple H, you're beat up enough already.
I'm gonna beat up on you.
Why?
I'm gonna beat up on Dean Ambrose.
No, please. Roman Reigns. Ah, fine. Wait, who has the... Okay, yeah.
Who is who?
John Cena! You are
John Cena.
A loser. Because I Seto!
Oh, boosh!
And Roman? I'm sorry. You are the weakest. Oh, crap. I don't have stamina. Get your stamina back, Daniel.
What happened to Undertaker?
He's gone. Long gone.
I've been limited.
Just where you really?
Oh, wow.
You got scared. I guess I know who you are now.
Out of nowhere. Don't eliminate me. That'll be just lame.
That'll be just lame. Uh-oh. There's some infighting between us. My ankles, no.
Oh.
Is he gonna eliminate Roman?
Roman Reigns.
Can you not see him? What is going on? It's not letting me do. Oh, okay, got it. Oh, get up. Get up. Oh, we got the same time. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. Oh, look at the emotion. Dean Ambrose. Here we go. You want to help me?
Sure.
Too late. Moves. Oh, no. Right from behind. Nope.
This isn't
Wait. Can you?
Can I?
I didn't know you could do. This is how you keep people from reversing your stuff.
Oh, no. The yes lock. Oh.
It didn't work.
That was the yes lock. You really just got ended. Are you going to do this right now?
No, you can't.
You should have done the tongue. You should have done the tongue.
He nailed it. He nailed it.
You should have did the tongue.
He nailed it. There wasn't enough time.
You should just hit me down.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Ambrose.
And now you're out. Oh, I have to hit the button. Oh.
Wasn't
crap, I'm bad. Oh, man, I'm bad.
You were horrible.
Oh, man, I'm awful.
Oh, I was tapping the buttons in the mic.
I was totally...
Sorry, audience.
Sorry, audience. Dude.
I'm sorry.
Oh, I was trying to make you tap, and then let me... All you have to do is
ask John Cena about that running high knee. Were you
get ready to get out. Wait, what happened?
I don't know.
Did you use a finisher?
Nope. Nope.
What'd you do to get out of that?
I didn't do anything.
Then why did it let you get out?
Oh, no.
Did I just... Yes! He nails it! He nails it! The crowd goes wild! Especially that guy with the shirt from CM Punk! Why does he have a sweater over?
CM Punk's not even here anymore. He got fired. He's not in the ring.
Yeah, but do you see his sweater?
No. I pushed B.
I like how you're just like, I pushed B. Dude, it's over. If I can do this. Oh, if I can't do this, I'm a loser.
What a big fat
loser. Did you
loser.
See that?
Yeah, you were
just cheated.
On. The cheats. Danny Bryan heel turn.
Danny Bryan, of course. The winner.
Danny Bryan with the heel turn
Danny
all
Bryan
up in here.
With the heel turn.
You two random knee kicks out of nowhere. I don't know what that was about.
I don't know what that was about either. But... The real thing here
Triple
is that...
Triple H versus Daniel Bryan at Wrestle... I mean, it's
what? How do you know? Nothing
what?
Happened yet.
Oh my god.
No one said anything.
Triple H? Oh, we never even said who our champions are. Uh-oh.
Daniel Bryan and Gwena!
People probably don't get who champions are.
It doesn't matter who the champion is.
So they get
yeah.
nothing of what happened in the show.
Well, no. They know that Daniel Bryan has a beard.
They know who the main champion is, because I already
well,
said
if I
it.
Hit next show, would that be great?
Oh my gosh.
Alright guys, so we are going to take a brief pause, but to you, it's just going to be a loading screen.
Hello.
Hello.
Guys.
Guys.
Hello, peoples, and welcome.
Oh, gross. This isn't
wow.
your channel that has like
wow.
4 subscribers. Get out.
12, excuse me?
Oh, sorry.
No, 13. 13 or 14. Someone
okay.
might unsubscribe.
This is SmackDown.
I think you unsubscribed, then.
I mean, this isn't the start of a new video. You know that, right?
Yeah, I know that. I actually didn't.
Yeah, I know.
Alright. So this is a six per... Well, you looked at me when you started the thing, so I didn't know what to do. So this is a six-man battle royal where the winner will face the Intercontinental Champion, Dolph Ziggler.
Gross.
Forgot who the champion was.
Right? Did you? Wait.
No, don't look at that. No, that didn't happen.
Isn't that supposed to be his... Oh, okay. I thought that was... Okay, because I thought he had the paint
no.
on.
No,
yeah. Did you choose your character?
No.
Why not?
I don't want him winning. I dare you to pick your character.
Oh, you didn't even pick him. Okay. I'm all set.
Oh, I thought that was my pick.
You're not. You chose Seth Rollins.
Oh, I was gonna get my guy out. Come on.
Oh, is this Battle Royal?
Oh my gosh, yes.
I didn't know it was Battle Royal.
What did you think it was?
I thought it was just a 6-man match.
No.
I don't know what's going on. Oh, I was so
like,
fat.
I said 6-man match, and you were like, okay. You started laughing at me for doing the intro.
No, the weirdest. I was weirded out by power.
Heard, my guy's not winning.
This is Seth Rollins.
No.
Get up.
No, please. I'm gonna get Eric Rowan Luke Pop out because I'm pretty sure they won.
Oh, onto your brother. They kind of missed. Excuse me. If you start it, I'll get you. Get off of me. Get off of me. You're a bully.
He's the one who did it.
Whatever.
Oh, wow, Luke Harper. Are you serious? Are you serious, bro?
Are you serious?
Come on, Luke. By the way, Finn Balor looks horrible right now, but he'll look better later.
Yeah, he'll look like his actual one.
No, he was eliminated. Oh, Eric Rowan.
Yeah, why'd you stop him?
I didn't know.
I think that's Ryback's move. Or not Ryback, Rusev's.
Goodbye, Eric Rowan. Finn Balor, you're out of here.
Did you just use your finisher on me?
Really? No. Do you think a suplex is his finisher?
I don't know. It looked like you were using it. I don't know. Can you not? Dun, seriously, again? Get off of me.
It's not even the way I was.
Again? Going.
Oh, come on.
Sorry. I tried to get it away from the mic, too.
Hold on. I hit my buckle bomb. Oh, come on. Oh!
Sorry.
No! No idea what that's called, but...
Oh, it's so painful.
But... Oh, you... What? Did you reverse my move?
No, I had, that my was move? My signature.
Luke Harper eliminated. I'm trying to find it. Oh, come on.
This is working for me. This is great. Just getting my stamina back. I'm Kevin Owens. And I'm fat. Man, he is bullying you hard.
He is. Come on. Go after Kevin Owens. Seth Rollins is supposed to win the match. Come on.
What?
That's what Vince said backstage. Come on.
Guys, listen to the man. Listen to the chairman.
Chairman of the board.
Chairman of the board. Chairman. Chairman of the board.
The chairman. The chairman.
He's that chairman.
Hey.
Chairman of the board.
I'm gonna push the wrong button every time so it doesn't work.
Oh, yeah, so he's here.
Oh, the pin!
The pin out of nowhere.
Uh-oh.
Nope. Oh, get wrecked.
Did I mention winner? Oh, yeah. Winner faces Dolph Ziggler.
Does he really?
I don't know.
But does he?
Just see.
Oh, no. Sorry. Right. Not happening.
Oh, you have your...
What the heck? Quit! You're a spammer! Do some moves!
I'm not even spamming. What are you talking about?
You totally are spamming.
Oh, come on. Come on, Jim.
What's going on?
You don't have any stamina.
Oh, I don't. Sorry.
Oh,
crap. Oh, alright, cool.
Oh, wow.
Oh crap. Oh, I guessed it.
Oh
no. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, crap. Come on. Get out. Wow. I had to waste it.
What were you staring at the ground for? Oh. Back in. And then with the Hurricane Run. Oh.
Nope. Oh, I wonder what this is. You remember this from all the times we played together?
It wasn't just my character spamming in this match. Taunt. Wasn't my character in this match?
Yeah, he's totally gone now.
Forgot about that.
Oh. Oh my god. Whoa.
Oh, you thought?
What are you doing? That's so lame.
Oh.
Wasn't this match supposed to be quick?
What was lame? Oh.
Wow, I didn't even touch anything. What is keeping Seth Rollins going right now? Oh man, such a predicament. Nope.
Yeah, this match is just...
Uh-oh. Get him, Owens. So if you leave him in this position, he actually gains stamina quicker.
Well, that can't happen. Because
it's the best thing ever. Goodbye. And Seth is out of here. Oh, censored. Kevin Owens is going on.
And he gets robbed. Seth Rollins.
Oh,
I can't.
All right, next match. Kevin Owens. Kevin Owens, the Oster.
He has to defend his number one contendership next week against Adam.
And, what's up to you, and dude, the,
and,
GM?
And the other four guys that were in this match in the six-man battle royal next week.
Oh, goodness.
I'm just kidding.
He's in a slobber knocker now. If he loses, he doesn't get his contendership.
It's Owens versus the roster. That's all next week is. It's Owens versus the rest of the roster.
Which team did you pick?
Miz.
Got it. Yep. Is this just regular tag team?
Just regular tag team.
Okay. Cesaro feels that the Miz. Oh.
Oh, that's that.
What is he doing? What is Miz Dow doing? He's just diving at me.
Ooh.
Every time Miz Dow runs, he's getting hit by me in the ring. Ow. Do a kick. Down and X is a kick, I think. Are you sure? Miz Dow taunting for the Miz. Wouldn't it make more sense to control the Miz and then do switch back?
No, because I never win.
You know, you think you're gonna win this way? I'm just beating the hell out of this guy. Uh-oh.
No, Miz Dow, come on. No, this can't happen.
Miz Dow's in.
This can't happen.
What? This is not canon.
This
sorry.
Can't happen.
It happened.
No, what is happening?
What is going on? Miz Dow's in the ring. Why is he in the ring? Miz is pissed off. He's coming in the ring. He's going to get them disqualified. Oh, no. Oh, I'm off the ring. Cesaro, no. Survive, Cesaro. Miz is about to get counted out. Miz is down. Miz Dow taking the hit. Miz Dow being thrown to the corner. Or not. No, I have to keep it from happening. No!
They tagged.
It's been an incredible night already here, but I missed out. What's going on? Kind of tired. Missed out is? He's acting like Miz. Here you go. You can act like Miz. Oh, or not.
I don't know what's happening anymore.
Me neither. I think Miz wants to tag. He's down. Again. Cesaro has a signature. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake. Oh, what? What's his... I don't know a signature.
Noob. I know where it's at.
I don't play this all the time with you.
Wow.
I'm about to start.
See how it is.
Oh, come on, get out of it. What the hell just happened?
What was that?
It said I reversed too fast and then you hit me. Oh, my legs. Oh, no, please. Please. Tyson, help. What are you doing?
Making sure Miz Dow doesn't
You're messing with the camera like crazy.
Miz going for the cover. Wow. He's in there trying
to get some Thanks, Tyson. Tyson chicken nuggets.
It's funny because we don't know where his signature is.
Found it.
No, he didn't. Oh, no.
Oh, I remember this. Okay.
No. Bollocks!
Now I know what I'm doing. Oh, by the way.
Guess which one
is. Get ready.
Oh.
Oh, sorry, Tyson.
Miz Dow's in the way. You can't hit it. Oh.
Yeah, I can. Yes, I can. No.
What if this
Don't
happened?
Screw it up.
What if this
Don't
happened, but to the Miz?
He'd let him do it. Oh, you really want Miz? You? I was gonna stop it, and you stopped me from stopping it. Wow. He's all dizzy. Look at him. Uh-oh. Oh, no. That's not good. Oh, God, no. No. Get in. No. Did you just waste your finisher? Well, I'll let you hit it first. There we go.
Oh,
you wasted it. Yep.
What if I put figure four on the Miz and then I put it, I give Miz Dow it, and then I put figure four on the Miz on Tyson? I think that
Boosh. Tyson,
I don't
hurry,
know
get to the
said.
Corner.
True suplex, out of nowhere, guys.
Let's go. Get that tag. Alright. That's cool.
Go, Miz, go.
Get up there, Tyson!
Miz, please.
Oh, crap. That didn't work.
Not happening. Oh, come on.
I just realized something. It's okay.
Come on, man. You have a signature.
Yeah.
Matter.
It matters.
Go,
Miz, ow.
Go.
Come on, Miz, go. Get down. I've gone toe-to-toe with the Miz in a ladder match, no less. And you were right earlier. If you, as a superstar, are going to face Miz... Get him, get him. Dude, best video ever. Silence.
I know. Why is it silent? I forgot we were making it.
Why is it silent? Am I talking?
It's so
Am
fun.
I not talking?
It's so fun.
No! That's a rope break, obviously. Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad. Nope. Sorry.
This is
not happening. Not happening. Lottie.
Nope, that's not happening. Oh,
this
yeah,
is.
I guess it's.
Oh, let's see. Did I set any? No, I didn't. Okay, let's.
This is my tattoo, by the way. Did I set any?
Oh, did you set any? Whoops.
Yeah, kill it.
Get on, Boosh.
That's a tattoo finisher.
Come on.
Yeah, that's it.
There we go. Something. Now there should be something here. I'm hoping. And now, Tyson. Get out, Miz Dow. You're not supposed to do anything.
Oh no.
Why was Cesaro sleeping over here? Oh, wait.
What are you doing?
I didn't know that you were doing something.
Yeah, I was doing that. I was doing pin.
Oh, I should probably get out.
Look at him over there.
Oh, gosh. This one's kind of lame. You're a cheater.
Hey, come on.
Get in the ring. Get in the ring. Take that.
Yay!
What the hell just happened?
Cesaro got counted.
What?
I like how you didn't know this at all.
You're a bully! I thought he would get in! I was trying to pull Miz in.
That's how Miz and Miz Dow do it.
Next.
That means the Ascension will take on Miz and Miz Dow at Extreme Rules.
You're really into this, aren't you?
Number one contendership for the Divas Championship. Winner... Faces Paige, added stream rules.
Yeah, all your champions are gone.
What do you mean?
Are they on vacation or what?
Nah. I got both the champions fighting at the very least.
I will join.
Excuse me.
Who are you gonna be?
I was gonna figure it out on the moment. I was gonna be.
Figure it out. Who are you gonna be?
I'm gonna be Nikki Bella.
Okay, I'll be. Ew, no, Naomi. Here we go. What kind of match is this?
Well, triple threat.
I thought you got disqualified as soon as I buzzlined her.
It's true.
It said it said the whatcha thingy. Oh man, her butt. All over her face. It's not cool. It's like the remote control. Oh, that would've been awesome. Right as she set it up. Oh no.
Second Divas matchup universe mode.
Yep, second Divas match. Let's see it then quickly. Is this a tables match?
No.
That'd be cool. Man. Why can you not grapple her?
Oh, she's had the pinfall.
Oh, nice job, dude. Now you get to go through.
Not even or not.
What is going on here? Dude, Macho Mania for the Divas.
Macho Mania.
Oh. Now you're out.
And now
oh, no. And now I'm out.
And now you're out.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are.
Ah, Nikki Bella, please. That was weird. Oh, hit my face on the ladder. Are you gonna put yourself through the table? What are you doing?
You're a loser.
That's not nice. I can't see. The worst video ever. You can't see what's going on. The audience is a loser. Because they have to watch this match. Oh, she just fell. She didn't even go into the table. And another kick. Hell of a kick. No, the corner, please. I don't want to stand at the corner.
Then you get the apron.
You get the apron. What?
Oh, no. Just
I'll just let her pin you. Dude, I'm about to bring the ruckus.
I'm going to bring the ruckus.
I'm going to bring the ruckus.
Oh, Natalia.
CM.
Why?
Ruckus brought. Ruckus brought.
Well, Ruckus brought.
Oh no. Please leave me alone. You can't get disqualified. Triple threat.
You never know.
Oh no.
All of our matches so far have been like extreme rules.
Yeah. They've been pretty
Don't attack her. Oh that.
I'm not doing it. I'm laying down. <That's> not... What do you mean? Don't get up. Alright. I guess.
Is it over? What's wrong with Naomi?
I'm dead. Dude, Natalia's all buff out there. Check her out. Oh, he just drop kicked me. That hurt. I felt it. Oh, God. Oh, man.
Kick.
This
your face, signature? What's the rear view?
Rear view!
Rear view!
Rear view! She throws her out! No! Stop it!
No!
Oh, you guys stopped it.
I'm gonna win most of the matches.
Hey, I grappled you like 20 times that Owens and I was match. Up and you weren't.
That Owens match isn't happening.
That Owens.
It's not happening, bro.
It's like I'm gonna not hit. Oh, God. Oh! It held it early.
Oh! The elbow, she uses that and wins like 24/7.
She used the elbow. That's true, actually. Stop it! Oh, alright, that was lame. That was even more lame. Macho Mania. Well, she's not gonna get out now.
You never know.
Dude, they make her like such a boss as if she's a loser.
What?
Oh, do you have a signature?
Yeah, I was just about to hit it and like ruin the morning.
Oh man.
Natalia
not.
Just pinned one of us. It's over.
Yeah, Natalia's gonna totally win.
Pretty sure she is.
Oh,
Natalia
up.
Versus
go.
Paige at the
pay-per-view. Go. Oh, dude. Fart City over here.
Oh, wait, what?
What? Fart City. Fart City. You know, since day one still here at WWE, Nikki Bella has
my God. Now I lost my signature.
I am the champion.
Wait, why do you have a ladder?
I don't know. Just found it.
Find the ladder. I'm going to catch you with an RKO.
You can't catch me with an RKO. You don't have RKO.
RKO.
What are you talking about? Wait, I probably can't even
don't
jump.
Don't go anywhere. I'm going to climb up the ladder.
I can't even jump.
We're going to grab each other.
Climb up the ladder. Climb up the ladder.
If she'd stop beating me up, I'd try.
Oh, well, I mean, that's not going to happen. You're going to lose right now.
Ow.
Oh, you just stole it. Can you climb up here already? Are you...
No.
I'm out of the ring.
Out of the ring.
Oh, no. That's the perfect time to do it. Trap, get up.
The rack attack.
Get up.
The rack attack.
Get up.
The pin. 1, 2,
get up.
3.
Oh, man.
You went to the outside.
Dude,
that was
way to make...
Cool.
Way to make...
Way to make SmackDown horrible.
Way to make a Divas match the best match of the night.
It seems like it was.
That was pretty good.
I didn't think you got to the outside. The barrier broke.
Yeah, it did.
And then I had
I think it let you go out now.
I think it might.
Because
we did that
RKO
out of nowhere.
We got to post that as a clip.
Yeah, that was pretty cool. They had the exact same team.
She looks like she was constipated. Get out! Oh, please!
There's a ladder. Is she going to go through the ladder?
That'd be funny.
Well, she goes through the ladder.
Hi, everyone. Oh my god.
Oh, she's like, through the ladder. Through the ladder. Through
the
ladder.
I have no booty because I'm a character.
Through the ladder. Oh, I thought she went through the ladder. All right, we're good. Hello. Alright,
what the heck?
Sheamus versus Bray Wyatt, the winner, will take on World Heavyweight Champion.
World Heavyweight Champion.
Randy Orton will either face Bray Wyatt or Sheamus at the
pay-per-view. Randy Orton.
Randy Orton.
Oh, all right. What?
Wait, he's from your
John.
Show. He's from Raw.
Hey, John.
Raw's invading SmackDown.
Hey,
what is this? I'm gonna invade your show.
Good
next.
Job, John. Good job.
I'm scared.
Wink.
All right, that was a fight. That was a play, Sheamus. Anyways.
So I guess I'm. Oh, what? No.
Yeah.
That's not cool.
Yeah. Yeah, it's amazing. King, have you
ever stood across the ring from somebody? Somebody beat up.
Yes.
Oh, I will not go easily. What kind of match is this? Stream rules?
No.
I think it is.
Mm-hmm.
Is it not?
No, what do you believe Bray Wyatt's thinking
about? Well, look, a win tonight is it huge. Is. Mm-hmm. I mean, just think about this. He wins, and he's the number one contender for the world's heavyweight championship. Get down. Good job again.
Get disqualified, sure.
No.
That was my goal. Yeah. Listen to it.
I'm good. Oh, alright. He's fat. I forgot. Alright, so just to let you know,
so,
I know it's a no disqualification match.
No, it's not.
Well, it's Extreme Rules.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is!
No, it's not.
Okay. I mean, I could just rewind the video while it's recording to figure it out. Are you stuck?
I was trying to... I pushed left bumper to grab it, and it never worked.
Oh, also, it lets me pick anything.
Yeah, I did that first. I don't think you noticed. Alarm's going off or something.
It's not an alarm. Oh!
Oh, on the
table.
Oh! Oh my god!
What's happening? Jumping on! Don't touch him. Don't touch him. He was slowly sliding. That was so funny.
Sheamus grabbed something.
So good. Oh, how do you already... I like how they both freaked out.
Weapons.
Oh, that's right.
What?
Man, I'm getting wrecked. John Cena, you bully. Why am I over here?
Oh!
Into the crowd.
I wonder if they've ever seen
it. You're asking if WWE has ever gone into the crowd?
No, if they've
done,
like, where they throw them over their head and they jump into the crowd.
Yeah, sure.
And the crowd dies.
And the crowd. I like the best part of that was, and the crowd dies.
Yep. Can you please let me do a spot?
No!
Oh,
noob. Swing and a miss. Swing it. Why am I attacking the crowd? They're gonna die. Like,
you know how a noob says noob? Noob.
Noob. You noob.
Noob. You noob.
I'm a noob, but using noob as a phrase.
They say you knob.
You knob. You noob. So, I know Bray Wyatt's, what's his signature? I know his finisher.
I'm not gonna tell you.
Why not? I mean, I could just do the notorious pause.
That's a commercial break. Someone has to do a suicide dive outside.
Commercial break.
No. Oh, I was just about to hit A. We restarted the match there.
Were you really?
But what? To conduct an interview, he's always ready for battle. The crowd jumps to their feet at the calling of his name. Come on. Because they know the
Celtic Warriors crap. Oh, almost got it. Enormous amounts of punishment. Oh.
Oh my gosh.
It looked like I hit it right on time too.
Uh-oh.
Oh, that's not good. Oh, he's gonna Batista bomb.
I think Batista bomb you. I hit a high cross.
No, you were Batista bomb.
I think that's what.
I don't know. What are you gonna do? Have me lose by count out? I'm kinda.
You can't have count.
Yeah, you can.
Yeah, you can.
Sure, you can.
Oh,
ow, my freaking head!
We've had a count in victory tonight.
Right? Count in victory.
I'm not gonna have a count out. That's what I call it.
It's on my leg. Don't hit me. Don't kick me. Alright, it's off. You can kick me.
Oh,
it looks like you tripped.
Okay. No. Choke slam.
Yeah.
No, please don't. Oh.
The onto the stick.
He's like rolling
onto
it. Around.
No.
Aww. Onto that pad. Good. Whatever that is. Is no match time to go my way? I guess matches have gone my way.
You chose the wrong character. What happened, dude? You used to be way better than me at this game.
I don't know.
I'm the better one, though.
It only took
9 other matches for me to get really good. Oh, Ray, please. Oh, God. You are destroying him. You are seriously destroying him.
Not happy.
Why did you do that? Oh, you didn't have a finisher yet?
Bro!
Uh-oh.
Bro!
Uh-oh.
Catches them with the sister, Avia.
Oh,
that would've been cool.
That would've been cool.
But you're not all of them.
Are you serious? Why are you getting me up?
Because I... Oh,
do you,
no.
though?
Chokes... Oh! Sister, Avia.
That
sister
was not...
Avia. Yeah, it was.
What?
Come on.
But it wasn't.
Come on.
How do I... I guess I'm going to...
No, you're not.
I guess not.
Oh!
Dude. Get up.
Bro.
Again.
Bro. Oh, no. Misses.
Just, oh, no.
He got his finisher back.
Reverses again. Sister Abigail.
Oh, no.
Sister Abigail. Good night, Ginger Prince. Boom.
Sister Abigail. I don't know.
Go. He goes for the pin.
You have 2 finishes
One,
left.
2,
wow.
3.
No match goes my way.
Oh, boss.
The first match didn't happen.
The second, well, technically it went your way.
The second one, I wanted Cesaro Tyson Kid to win secretly.
What?
I accidentally got him counted out. This match, I wanted Sheamus to win. That Divas match, I don't know who I wanted to win that one.
Well, didn't you win?
I guess that, he's pooping.
Right on the blue guy. Right on the guy with
the blue
shirt. Oh, he's still doing it. Oh, no. I'm sorry, dude.
You see, like, chops.
Oh, wait. It's gonna... Oh, no.
Dot. All right. So that means Randy Orton versus Bray Wyatt at Extreme Rules.
This is the last match of the night?
Yeah, last match of the night.
Oh, man.
Champion versus champion.
That'll be a good end to episode 2.
World Heavyweight Champion. Versus Intercontinental Champion in the episode
2 match.
Oh, crap,
dude.
What?
This episode's super long.
Well, it's the same as long as last episode.
Oh, we have to add the other part to this.
Oh, my God.
Oh, well. It's all good. All
right. Oh.
What?
Oh, never mind.
Did you choose the wrong person?
I just realized that. All right.
Oh, you listened to me finally?
Yeah.
All right, ready?
Yeah.
Ow. Wait, I thought you had the swamp.
How did they get the swamp?
I don't know. Ow, I'm getting bullied.
Yeah.
Randy Orton comes back and for the authority all the way. Oh, gosh.
Ziggler, you suck.
No, I don't.
These are both good
guys. AJ Lee in the crowd.
What? Who's
like
that
AJ
person
Lee.
Just...
Yay, doll.
Oh, wait.
And your girlfriend. Seriously?
There
you
go.
Oh! Eat the floor again!
what people actually said on SmackDown was he hit the famous three and then he hit the super kick, and they were saying he just hit Billy Gunn's finisher and Shawn Michaels's, and then Bray Wyatt still kicked out. I was like, that's true.
Yeah.
He hit both of those moves.
Yes, he did. Wait, I am not done.
Wait a minute.
Bully! What are you doing?
I know what I'm doing.
What are you doing?
I know what I'm doing.
Put that down. No.
Oh, come on.
No.
Oh.
It will not be me again.
Oh, drop kick.
It will not be me again. Oh. Oh. Oh,
no!
What?
No!
Yes!
No,
if I knocked you over and then you went outside, that would be great.
Hey, you should go for a top rope.
No. You don't have your RKO yet.
That's not even what
Oh, get kicked.
I think that's up.
Oh, that looked bad! Again!
Uh-oh.
Again!
You're gonna drop the weapon eventually.
I did. You're right, absolutely right.
How do you have a signature?
Because I'm the boss. Oh, nice job. Way to let your body go way over there.
Nope, not happening.
That sucked. I went right for it, too.
Oh.
Oh, man, I grabbed your crotch. Poor guy.
Oh, please.
He nails it.
Do you know Jerry Lawler blames Dolph Ziggler because he did this to him before he had that heart attack in the match before he had the heart attack?
Does he really blame him, though?
He blamed him on
I doubt it.
On wrestling news.
Yeah, that's the line.
That's the source.
Dude, this is,
Yeah, that's why I said don't do it. Oh, what? RKO out of nowhere!
That would've been pretty cool. I think I ruined the table. Oh, I almost did.
He should get back in.
I have to get the, ladder back. Oh. Can you set that up for me?
Yeah.
You're not setting that up for me.
No, oh, come
on. Get in there and set it up!
Well, I can't get up now. You should pick me up.
Get up! There you go. I'm setting up the freaking table!
I had a comeback, come on. I lost it.
Seriously?
Drop kick down the ladder.
Go set up the ladder.
Are we doing the spot?
You're a bully.
I don't even know what we're doing now.
I'm just trying to do something cool. And
well,
you're not doing
I'm obviously
anything,
gonna
so.
Go through it because I lose all my matches today.
Nah, you're great. Nah, you're great.
Hey, I thought you were setting up the ladder.
I am setting
What's
it
wrong
up.
With you?
What's wrong with you?
Hey.
That's right. Seriously?
What? I can't do anything.
Reverse me! You can't even reverse me!
Oh my gosh. I can't. What? Won the first match of the night, the Money in the Bank ladder match to win a contract. That's sweet.
No. Oh crap. No, come on. I can't even run. My stamina's down. Stop it. This is lame.
Okay. Noob.
I can't even get up. Dude, way to no sell it. Get up, Dolph.
How do you have two from
there? Get your stamina. Alright, cool. Alright, here we go.
Alright, here we go. Oh, don't end it like that.
Wait, what?
Don't end it
What
like
happened?
That.
Is that my... What is that? Come on! Tap out! How do I have... What happened? That's a finisher? Who screwed up Dolph's character? Oh! Wait! Whoa! So surprised! So surprised!
Vintage DDT! I mean, wait, what?
What?
Spike DDT!
That's not good.
Spike DDT! Oh, vintage! Or.
Get out of there.
Vintage! Or.
Must. Set up. Ladder. Scott, are you serious? You always know, that's one thing about WWE, you always know when someone's about to lose the match when they go up to the top rope and they're not used to it. Oh, right. And they're not used to it. I'm gonna lean
does that
up
mean
your
the
butt.
Match is gonna end?
Yeah, it does.
Oh.
Excuse me. Can you set up that, that table, please?
Oh, yeah.
Thanks. We're totally gonna pause this ending.
Yeah.
We gotta do it.
Set the ladder up, right?
Oh, yeah.
The ladder? The ladder.
I set up the ladder.
Can I climb up that?
Yeah, get up.
Oh, you know what? Why not?
Wait, are you...
Let's do it.
You do realize you just lost the finisher, right?
Oh, what?
Get up here.
Alright, we'll do
Get up here. Wait, no! Oh my god! Oh, no!
Through the table! That was my goal the whole time, by the way.
Dolph,
I knew,
no!
I knew we were gonna climb it. For some reason, I was just gonna push you with
you. Bully! Dude, you're about to get a sleeper holding.
Please don't.
Again. Get up! It's over.
You put me in the sleeper.
It's over.
No! On the ladder!
Get up! What? Oh crap, I did it again. I guess that's it.
No, you have to end it with the other one.
I guess that's it.
End it with the zigzag. No,
this is it!
No, come on! No, don't do this
again.
Audience,
how long can I hold this without winning? Cue music here.
Ziggler's dying. Oh, I'm bringing it back. I'm bringing it back.
No.
Come at me, bro. Come at me, bro, Sif. Come at me, bro,
Sif. Let's do that right now, stamina.
What about me?
Oh, come on. Nah, dang it.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. You stopped pressing it. You stopped pressing the button. You're dead, right?
Happened.
Yeah. Yeah, you're dead. Yeah. Now you're gone. No. No.
RKO! On the ladder!
No!
On the ladder, out of nowhere!
Come on.
One, two.
He kicks out! He kicks out! I've got it.
Are you serious?
I know what to do.
Me too.
Oh, on the ladder! Here he goes! He's going to end it! He's going to end it!
This would be pretty lame if I messed this up.
He's going to end it! No! Wait! Oh my god! Eddie's down. I don't know if I can kick out of that.
He wants to end Ziggler's career.
Uh oh. Does he?
What?
Does he?
What?
Goodbye.
Nope!
Or not. What? Not again! No, come on! What the hell?
I dare you, Ziggy.
What is going on?
RKO!
Oh, he nailed it. Crap. Come on. Look at my face. Come on. Go. This is awful.
RKO!
Oh my god, you're a bully. You're such a bully. I have a finisher.
One, two, three. I finally win a match.
That was rough.
I'm sweating.
That was a good match.
I pushed you off the ladder into the flaming table. There, you were just bullying.
Woo!
It wasn't there. But
I was trying to.
That match of the.
We have to check. That was pretty good.
Your head.
We have to check
that
his finishers. We have to check his finishers because I seriously was trying to do zigzag over and over and over.
You kept like moving to him.
No, but I kept trying to just use Y. It wouldn't work. What's gonna happen?
Oh yeah, they're both good guys. Yeah, this works fine.
You made
and
my head.
Ziggler's face is charmed.
Thanks.
Ziggler's face.
Thanks for destroying me.
Look at his face.
That was great.
All right. Well.
All right, guys. Thanks for watching this extra long second episode. We will see you next time.
Next time. We're supposed to do that sometime.
Where are we? On three. One, two, three.
Next time.